to Rovers Fans TV. Today we have Felixstowe in the first big game of the season. Come on, boys, get the win. Come on, your Rovers.
So we've got the Wakering Rovers warm up here, warming up before the game. Felixstowe's just down there warming themselves up. And hopefully my boys today will get this victory and get off to a great start of the season. Come on, your Rovers.
So today's lineups are for the home team, Wakering Rovers. One, James Scammell. Two, Louis Hay. Three, Jake Pilley. Four, George Cox. Five, Oliver Ganandi. Six, Connor Martin. Seven, Jake Gordon. Eight, Lewis Jags. Nine, Martin Toohey. 10, Jacob Wiggins. 11, Adibo Sotiumbo. On the side, we've got Ayo, Alex Hernandez, Alex Stevenson, Danny Herford, and Koja Apting. For the away side, you've got in goal Callum Robinson, 2, Callum Bennett, 3, Cole Joplin, 4, Jamal Wiggins, 5, Josh Kerridge, 6, Sam Nunn, 7, Tyke Smalls, 8, Julian Matthews, 9, Oliver Kanafa, 10, Miles Powell, 11, Armani Scar. 12 on the subs, number 12, Lamel Howe, 14, Reece Henry, 15, Nicholas Ingram, 16, Henry Burry, 17, Clab Palmer.
Teams are coming out. Wayside first, Felixstowe. Comes the home side, right rake from Rovers. And here comes the rest of them. Comes the referees and linesmen for today's game. Come on, you Rovers.
And we're off! Rovers Park, Great Wakering Rovers versus Felixstowe. Come on, you Rovers!
Got Jules Coxey on the ball here. Unlucky there. Unlucky, good idea though. Only about a couple minutes in. Felixstowe had the chance early on, about 1 minute, and cleared off the line by our defender. So, yeah, not the greatest half for Wakering, but hopefully we'll pick it up and get some goals into those games. So, come on, your Rovers. It's good football there from Felixstowe and Walton. Good tackle there. It's in the keeper's hands. Bit of a head injury here, so the referee's done the right thing and stopped play immediately so we can get the treatment on. So come on, your Rovers, let's get this win today. So it was just under pressure there, but we've got the throw. So it's luckily came off of Felixstowe foot and gone for our throwing. So just got a bit of away with that one. So come on, your Rovers. Got the flag here. Talking the boys in green and white. Got a couple more coming over. Get up. Still Felixstowe's ball. Seven's on the run. Let's see if we can defend this. Ball in. Still not out though. Still not out. It is now up and clear to Martin Toohey. Can he do something? Not yet. Right, it's pressure on the keeper here. But no, there's no pressure from us though, so it is quite clear air. Still nothing air. Still no pressure. Go on, boys! Still got the ball, so just kicking it right up. There it is. Go on, go on, go on, and again, and again, and again. Yeah, go on. Yes, nice, nice, nice. Go on, oh, good flick, Jake. Go on. Up you get. George is still on the ball. Nice idea. Right, it's been gone back to Felixstowe's possession. So nothing so far, but still great Wakering Rovers nil. Felixstowe and Walton, nil. Free kick there, just taken quickly by Felixstowe's fullback. Sent their centre back. Little lofted pass. And it's gone for a great Wakering Rovers throwing. Can my boys get something from this? Develop for to scoring a goal.
There's a throw there. Straight to Felixstowe. No foul in that one bit. And that's gone for another throw in, but it's gone to a Wakering Rovers throw. So, We've got Lewis Hay on the throw in here. Take the throw, come on! Make the space for him. So the throw's just gone there. Straight to Martin Toohey, headed on. Unfortunately it's gone to Felixstowe defender. Now they've got the ball. Nothing in that. Still on the ball though, Rovers and Rovers. Can we see if we can get something out of this? Nothing there. Unlucky. Good idea from us, but not executed well enough. But still 0-0. Not long gone, though. So come on, your Rovers. Still there, though. Still there. It's gone in Ryan to keep his arms, okay? Got a free kick here. Got Jake Williams on the free kick, or it's going to be Jake Gordon. Either one, both got a good delivery. Got the boys inside the box trying to head this in, or flick it on, make sure it goes in the net.
Of a free kick, but we've still got the ball. Ball can be whipped in, not anymore though. But Felixstowe on the counter attack, and that should be a booking. But fade the advantage. Oh no, referee's wave, no foul. Lionel thought it was, but the referee and the man in the middle said no foul. So, and that was a waste. Just an easy chance for Felixstowe to go one up, but they've just put it wide. So, score remains 0-0. Come on, your Rovers. Oh, it's gone over. Good chance there by Wakering Rovers, but the score remains 0-0. Come on, you Rovers!
Yes,
There was near a chance for Felixstowe, but I'll keep with sharp off his line, collecting that ball. Distribution's out wide. Jake Wiggins. It's gone back. Back to our keeper. And away it goes. Touch there by Felixstowe player. So they're number six. Jake Gordon tried to intercept the pass through. Couldn't even get my words out. Wait, it's through here, through there. Keeper's out sharp again. Well done. Still there, Joel's cocks up for the header. Martin Toohey has been beaten to the ball though. It's a great way for Rovers throw, but a bit of a risky take there from the keeper, but score still remains. Great way for Rovers 0, Felixstowe Walton 0. So that was a bit of a dirty challenge there by Felixstowe on our player. See what the referee does. Will he give him a card, and which colour will it be? Yellow or red? We shall find out. That's a yellow card. A yellow card has been shown to their player. Oh, unlucky there. Good idea by Jake Gordon on the throw. Quickly taken to Martin Toohey, but unfortunately he couldn't get the touch on. So, score still remains. Wakering Rovers 0, Felixstowe 0.
Yes!
Ooh! Unlucky! That's much better from the Rovers. That's gone for a throwing to Felixstowe Walton. Good pressure there. Good pressure by Adebola Sotiumbo. So a very good player. So yeah, not too bad of a game so far. There's Jagsy there. Jagsy again. Jake's out wide. Hopefully he's going to whip the ball in.
Come on!
Come on! Yeah, nice ball. Alright, it's gone for a goal kick to Felixstowe. We've had chances, didn't we? Had chances. Go for a goal kick.
Come on!
Call them all! Call them all! Corner, Grey Aiken Rovers. Can my team get a goal from this? Shoot! Shoot! Oh, lucky! Unlucky there. Had a set piece there. Just unfortunate, didn't get on anything on the end there. That's it, that's the half time whistle. I love to do it home, so. Rovers 0, Felixstowe Walton 0. Throwing here at Groke Rovers.
Get up, Jobs, get up! Come on, mate!
Oh! Unlucky.
You're on,
make the jump!
Ah, unlucky.
That's left, you moron.
It's a great ball.
Come on!
Well done! Keep going! Well done! Superb work there! Good chance there. Alright, Terry, keep going. Free kick to Warwick Rovers.
It's
in the keeper's hands. That wide. It's about to keep his hands. Still 0-0. Good game so far. Better than last week in the FA Cup. Much better. That tone. When did you? Referee, yeah, good football though there. Good football though. Well done, Wakering. Got a free kick here, see if we can get a goal from here. Let's go, come on.
This
is thrown here to Felixstowe. Chance. That was close, Tone. That was close. That was close. Unlucky, Jake. Hey, come on. Come on, Jake. Not long to go. It's still 0-0. Could be ending this way. It could be a point each way. Hopefully we can nick a winner.
Stop just booming it!
Well done, Jake. Go
on X. Oh. Great ball. Go on, Jay.
Still alive, Jay. What?
No.
Where's the ball?
We've got one left. And Felix still got a chance to grab this 3 points. Hopefully they don't.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Where? Last
minute goal.
What, waiting on you?
Gotcha!
Oh, good clearance, boys!
That ain't. Nor's that. I thought he actually gave a penalty.
They just scrap. Lewis, mate, we should be down the other end. More scraps, more content. Lewis,
who in the other end?
More views.
Got it. I've got it on here anyway. Just zoomed in.
Lewis, you need to put the title in asterisk. Fight.
I've seen better.
Yeah. Wakering, I think that's how I'm gone wrong. Get on that! Get up!
Oh, he's actually going to get booked for that and all. Yeah, who was it?
Number three.
No, who was that?
What?
That's a fine, isn't it? And he got fine for being on the Matchday program.
Coxie just got booked.
He was on the Matchday program, apparently that's a fine.
Oh, dear.
So, you know, on Twitter,
he said
he was in the car, yeah. You know you get your Matchday program.
It's on Twitter.
He was in the car.
It's all online.
Oh, you're on the Matchday program. Yeah.
I reckon I've got last minute, reckon.
Get it, Keeper. That's it.
Full time ends 0-0, 1.8.
We're on Rovers Fans TV. Today we just drew 0-0 against Felixstowe. What do you think of the game?
It's been very scrappy. I think conditions very windy. I think both sides struggle to play in the conditions.
Yeah. Next week we've got them.
Well, now we've seen what they're about. I mean, we're on our day, I'm pretty confident. Well, I'm over, really.
Yep. Brilliant. Thank you very much. James Scannell, Wakering's keeper, who's just signed on for us. How
do you think of the game, mate? Yeah, well, it was a hard game to start the season. We have hard conditions to get used to, but it's going to be very hard for teams to come here.
But that's it for me today. Ended Great Work and Rovers 0, Felixstowe 0. Tough game in windy conditions. Should have put our chances away to secure the 3 points, but unfortunately we didn't. However, we have got a point on the table already. So a nice start to the season. No loss. So go again. Got Felixstowe and Walton away in the FA Trophy next week. And then after that, we're back at home against Romford. So come on, your Rovers. Let's win. We blow.
blowing smoke, she asked me light a fire like I'm awesome. Act a fool on stage, probably leave my show.